Hello and welcome back to the Let's Play. This should be, I believe, episode 9, which should have been recorded yesterday, except I had some really weird computer problems. Specifically, Skyrim was crashing for no reason at the main menu. After spending a god-awful amount of time regenerating patches and trying to fix things, turns out all I needed to do is reboot the computer. Let that be a lesson. The old tech support answer of turn it off and turn it back on does actually work sometimes. In fact, a lot of times. Anyway, moving on. I don't know why I'm looking at things I've already looked at this place. What was I actually doing? I don't even remember. Turn off that. Do I actually have a task right now? Back to Whiterun. Whiterun. That's nice, both of them are in Whiterun. I'll leave that unchecked for right now. Oh, that's right, I was going to Solitude. Start the museum. I wanted to wait till like level 10 or so to do that, and I'm now level 10, so it's a good time to do it. Maybe I'll stop off in Whiterun though on the way, just to do the Thieves Guild stuff. Once again, I'm going to save myself a couple of minutes of running and just fast travel to the stables. You might ask yourself, why fast travel to the stables when you can just fast travel to Whiterun? It just feels wrong to do it that way. I don't mind cutting off a couple of minutes of running around and still keeping a semblance of immersion.
My carriage is the safest way to travel. Where do you want to go?
White run first.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
No, this time straight to White Run.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever been to White Run before? The Jarl's Palace is something to see. Dragon Search, they call it. Big old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
Yeah, don't say. So they're both inside. Just checking. So what are those? Oh. Let's turn that off. Damn, I should have gone to Riverwood first. Oh well. really should probably stop picking up flowers. What am I doing? Drunken Huntsman and Carlotta's house. Carlotta's house is up here, and Drunken Huntsman's right here, so might not be able to do it right now with people around, but
take a
good
hurt
to get the lay of the land.
Find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Well, that was easy. Oh, sorry, I thought this was the bathroom.
There is no need to push?
Yes, there is a need, because you won't get out of the way. I should have told you all to stay outside. Hope nobody's home. Oops. Well, doesn't appear to be anybody's home. Somebody would have surely heard something by now. That. Didn't see that it was empty until it was too late. That one. And haven't read that one. Alright, let's get out of here before she comes home from work. On a break or something. Yeah, it's almost lunchtime. All right. Hi. You saw nothing. Tundra cotton and the lavender. Did I have anything else to do here? I don't think so. Back to the stables. highly trafficked part of town, I guess. There you are.
Carriage. Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Straight to Solitude.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude?
Yep.
A beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
Yeah, kind of knew that already. Believe it or not, I was not under the impression that Riverwood was the capital of Skyrim. And thirsty again. Stables on the thing.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
Y'all must be really desperate. You just like practically begging everybody that walks by, hey, join the Legion. The execution.
Traitor!
Lock the city gate.
You betrayed us!
Betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Edmar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Rog there, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Tori. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people in Solitude.
He doesn't deserve this speech!
There was no murder! Ulfric challenged Tori. He beat the High King.
Just curious what's up here.
Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all lords.
Yeah, tough crowd.
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
That was funny, I said talk to him.
Some gate guard you were!
There once was a hero named Lucian Flavius, whose singing and writing and looks were just marvelous.
Yeah, it needs some work.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I see.
You died well.
Solitude windmill. Yeah. I don't know if that's new, but I've never noticed it before. Oh, let's just see what's available. There we go. Sometimes you have to look away before you can look back. Very good. I've already got one to collect some petty soul gems. Or no, wait. One I have is for regular soul gems. Okay, those will be easy. Run around and explore the city and get all of the various exploration sections. Didn't mean to shut you guys out. I was trying to get the nightshade. I'll be back to the museum. I just wanted to get it on the map. And the blue palace. I think that's all of the... Imperial mail. Yeah, I think that's all of the, discoverable locations.
I'm sorry, can I help you? The museum is currently closed until further notice.
That's nice.
Oh, yes, my advertisement. I am looking still, but I do hope you are better than the others I have hired as of late. I have a list of items that I would very much like to have for the museum. If you can recover them, I'll pay you handsomely for them. If you manage to bring them all back here, we could even discuss some other plans I have in mind. Excellent. Well, first and foremost, I'd like to get my hands on one of the 6th House Bellhammers of the House of Dagoth. They have become increasingly rare. One apparently was stolen recently by some bandits, apparently held up in Broken Helm Hollow.
Okay. Is it always open to the local map? Probably because I was inside. Alright. For some reason, I was thinking it was further south. Or is it just not? Hang on. Yeah, it just wasn't activated. Yeah, it's over here. Alright, so back to Riften, basically. No sense in looking around right now, guys. What an odd place for a health potion. I noticed it in my last playthrough. I wonder if it's there for a particular reason and I just never figured it out. anything else I need to do while I'm here?
Need something?
Nope.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Solitude is really quite something. So much beauty and so much culture.
Yeah.
Might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities.
Alright.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'll want to watch yourself in Riften. A lot of ways to get yourself in trouble in that town.
Yeah. Been there a couple times now. Question, does joining the Thieves Guild count as getting you into trouble? Okay, it is pretty late, so spend the night in the Thieves Guild, turn in my Thieves Guild quests, maybe do some alchemy in the morning, who knows. I just heard somebody draw a sword.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart.
Fancy yourself the adventuring type, eh? It's just as well. I doubt your combat prowess would prove valuable in a real battle anyway.
Must have been talking to Lucien. Sorry if you can hear my dog barking in the background. My headphones actually block out most of the noise, so I didn't really realize he was barking until just now. I must have missed that. Let's see. Check and see if we have anything unidentified. There's that. Swallowtail. Bug mushroom. Horsehair. Really? Okay. Monarch butterfly. Earl. Sure, I've tried that before. Well, between ironwood nuts and red mountain flowers, I can make a crap ton of health fortification. I don't really need that many, though. Now, if it was restore health, that'd be different. Excuse me. Can't talk.
The inside of that bowl must be very interesting.
Yes, it is. That could be useful. Take a couple. Do some experimenting with things that I have a ton of. That one? Oh, fortify speech, hey. Or did I already do that one? I don't think that was a new one. Let's see. Have I done that one yet? Oh. I just saw that it wasn't an unknown. Enough time wasting. Not what I wanted to do. I need to take those back out. Lavender, tundra cotton. Okay, where was the quest to, oh, because I've completed. Right. I don't know. Anyway, I still need Nernroot, wolf pelts, and venison, I think. I also need to eat and drink. Let's eat some stolen stuff first. Probably waited until morning and did that. Lord, 12 servings. No wonder it weighs 8 pounds. Alright. Yeah, I gotta go in here and turn in my thieves' gold quest. Twenty minutes before we need to end the episode.
Out with it. Oh, you're back? I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. I handle the if you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. Have a house with a good bit of valuables inside, but one particular All right, take this and get out of here.
All eyes are on you, lad. Don't disappoint us.
Oh, there's you.
Shall be troubling you? If you don't watch it, I may actually start to I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. If breaking's a more your thing, go talk to Vex. Taking an easy job, eh? Well, go and do some damage. Just stick to the shadows and keep out of sight. Here's everything you need. You get caught, and we've never heard of you.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
From where? I think I've seen people on the Discord talking about that. I'm not sure exactly where that's supposed to be. And I don't think they could find it either. Let's see. Because when you see museum exterior, you generally think of Solitude because of the museum there, but it's not putting a quest marker there. The only other museums I know of are the one in Markarth, and you know what? Let's just journal. Yeah, there's nothing showing up on the map. You know what, I'm going to...
So be troubling. So, keep dropping these jobs. And I might quit. Bloody good timing. Just got some... All right. Got a simple one. Good. Here's your assignment.
Solitude. All right. Fair enough. For the moment, however... Yes, this way. Right? No. Yes, okay. I got turned around in my head. Wrong turn. In.
Do you mind?
Not really. I think local map. Alright, yeah. And I need to put that back on the map. Is there another exit?
Hey, watch it.
Yeah. I think this is actually the exit for where we want to go. So used to going through the main exit, or main entrance, rather. What? Scared the shit out of me. I thought he was attacking me. I was like, what the hell did I do?
Say Helgen got hit by a...
Again, one of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
That's nice. Alright, So we want to follow the road. Can't really. How did I turn the map again? I don't know. I get tired of fighting with the map. I see roughly where I need to go. Keep the weapon out in case we come across a wolf or, God forbid, a bear. Discoverable location over here. Let's go find out what that is. Oh yeah, this place. There's some bandits here.
You are dead.
Ow. Still going this way. Oh, you know what? It's a good time to save. God. think there is some there, right? Objective is over that way. I hear something growling. They haven't seen me, it must have been them. Ouch. So much foliage. Okay, what's that one? That one wasn't that far away, was he? Let's see, I came. You know what? Can I go, Lucien? If you find him, you can keep the loot. I think I'm gonna leave these guys at the door.
What? All right. All right then.
I will be here when you return.
Did I have my item? I did. Well.
Ready?
Nope. One sleeping over there. I don't see anybody else right yet. There is another one though. Probably up on that up on top. Yep, been detected. Oh, there's nice bit of armor there. Way too heavy for me though. Guys, for a coward. You ran right in there. Did he just say, "Ah, I'm on fire"? Oh, that's hilarious. Ooh. Dwarven Warhammer. That's nice. Again, too heavy. And I'm not really collecting things for the museum yet, so I'll probably come across one at another time. Not expecting him to be that tough. Wait, didn't I pick up a book earlier that I didn't read? Just check. Yeah. Anything else? Finding these two-handed books. Too bad I'm not actually using a two-handed book. Yeah, keep that. Ah! I saw it at the last second. Well, luckily those kind of traps aren't actually very good at hitting you unless you're standing in the right spot. That's it for that. Hey, I said follow.
Inigo waits more. Sometimes I wish I was not so aggressive.
Not your fault. Not my fault you didn't hear me. Anybody else? No? Okay. No, look. That's what we're here for. He must have died recently. He's still twitching. I think that blood is just floating in midair. It's also really thin. Alright. Oh, cooking? Okay.
Did these people choose the bandit life? Or did the bandit life choose them?
While I'm here. Alright, you're with me. You'll catch up. Oh wait, I never actually told him not to wait. Did he follow me? Nope. I guess since he wasn't standing at the entrance waiting, I kind of assumed he was following again.
What's on your mind? Yes, boss? I'll be right behind you. What's next? Well, what would you like me to do? What can I do for you? Let me know if you need anything else.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's dead.
Now, while we're here, Blackbriar Lodge is right up the road. And I'm feeling that, well, in fact, it's right over there. I'm feeling that I might be able to take on those mercenaries now. Alright, is my light on? Yeah. And I think there's some wolves nearby, too. Let's take care of the wolves first. Okay, any more? Still need some more wolf pelts. Am I being detected by something close by? Because I don't think they can see me. Well, I mean, they can, but... they were turned around. And there goes my timer. It's probably a good thing I didn't engage combat. Alright, let me save. Thank you for joining me. In the next episode, we're going to try and take on those mercenaries over there. They're pretty heavily armored, though, so it might not go well. We'll see. Thank you for joining me. I will see you next time.